like you because you're weird.
You're in my top three.
Getting to the live shows was by far the biggest achievement of my life. I'm from Italy originally, and right now I'm taking a break from my studies, and I live in East London with my friends.
Nicolo's the one that can twist something, change it up, make it his own, and make it exciting.
It's crucial for me tonight to make an impact.
Spin that record, babe, da, da, da.
I really would love people to feel entertained.
Okay, tell me, the first is a
spin
rhyme.
That record, babe.
Just wanted to enjoy themselves.
With a guy like that, you have absolutely no idea whether it's going to work or not.
People are either going to love him or hate him. Who knows?
Tonight, everyone's going to see the real Nicolo, and he's going to show everyone why he's here.
Nicolo Festa!
Shut my Playboy mouth. How'd I turn this shirt inside out? Control your poison, babe. Roses and stones, they say. And we're all getting it tonight. What's going on the floor? I love this record, baby, but I can't see straight anymore. Keep it cool. What's the name of this club? I can't remember, but it's all. Just dance, gonna be okay, da, do, do, just dance, spin the record, babe, da, do, do, just dance, gonna be okay, da, 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 dance, 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 just.
But you're definitely mine because you're a diva and you're quirky and you're in tune and you took Lady Gaga, you made it your own, and hey, I loved it.
I didn't love it, Nicola. I'm sorry. I didn't. I think the one thing above all that you need almost is to redeem that that connection, and that comes from your eyes, and that put me off a little bit having those covered. I would have liked to have seen you and your performance. I'm sorry.
I actually think I've gone slightly nuts this year because I actually quite like that. Again, you know, given the alternative, which is singing a boring song, you obviously love Lady Gaga. It was different. I think you look better than you sound, but I thought it was much better than we heard the first time around on your first audition. So, I liked it.
Nicolo, I thought you sounded fantastic on that. You, as I said, when we were at the judge's house, you are my big risk, but I love that about you. I love the fact that you're going to take it right to the end and work it. And, you know, people say diva like it's a bad thing.
It's a good thing.
It's a good thing.
I agree.
Yes.
I'm working with three.